Welcome back to my channel. So honestly, y'all see by the title, and I already know y'all gonna like this video a lot. Today I am doing a dorm shopping haul. I thought you were gonna say something about me doing that.
I was. Try not to do it.
She hates when I go.
So ghetto.
Anyways, so yes, y'all see by the title, I'm going dorm haul shopping. Before we get into this, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe this. Well, subscribe to my channel and smash the like button on this video. Comment, all of that. For the newcomers, I am attending Missouri State University. I am a freshman. And so, you know, I gotta get my stuff together. I leave in like 3 weeks. So, you know, I gotta start getting my stuff prepared for my dorm and everything else. So right now we're gonna go into Target and we're gonna see what stuff we can get. First, I'm gonna show y'all something.
All your dollars.
I'm gonna just show y'all a dollar for right now, but. Yeah, just know. And for everyone who's watching this who knows me, thank you so much for all my graduation cards and gifts and for my parade. Honestly, if you guys want to see that, comment down below and I'll put it in this video. Y'all know the vibes. It's pretty vacant right now because it's raining. Guys, so I'm masked up. This mask is so cute. Stay safe out here. Social distance. Corona. Going crazy. Am I allowed to use this? Or is this yours? Oh, okay. As soon as y'all walk into stores, get hand sanitizer. Not playing. Matter of fact, let me see if I can put my AirPod in, y'all. In my other video, I swore I thought my AirPod was working and it wasn't the whole time. Honestly, I can't wait till I get a camera because I know that it's going to be like way easier once I get a camera. Let me go over here to her because, oh, a fan, a small fan. Yeah. I don't think I need that though because I have my fan. We were looking at these last time because they're so cute, little paperweights. Oh, a charging station? Yeah. Yeah, honestly, I don't even think we're gonna buy a lot of stuff today because we literally almost have everything that we need. I hope nobody gets mad that I record them. So I'm gonna show y'all like the list or like kind of read up the gist of what we're looking for so y'all kind of know. But so I'm looking for like storage, trash cans, like small stuff and basically stuff that I find around. So like this I'm probably gonna get. It's a towel wrap, the towel wrap. So when you get out the shower, you know how y'all like wanna wrap your body around in a towel? That don't always be falling, so. Yeah, we don't need nothing down here. This is the towel section. My mom hate for me, like she hates when I have the camera towards. I was talking to my roommate and she okay, her colors, my colors are like gray green, like lime green kind of, and like a little turquoise, like kind of like bluish or whatever, and hers are pink, gray, and white, and so like kind of opposite but not because of the gray. So I was like, I should just get a gray rug to put in the middle of the floor because that'd be cute. I actually have to ask her when her move-in day is to see if it's the same date as mine. These are laundry baskets, Mom, I think. Is this a laundry basket? This looks like a laundry basket. Is this a laundry basket? Who's talking? Oh, and for everyone who always like puts their mask below their nose, you're a fool because you're gonna get it. Make sure it's over your nose. I, yes, I am. I am the CDC.
Now we're in the mattress cover section because I do need a mattress cover. But where are we?
A mattress pad. So my mattress doesn't bleed everywhere. I did. Can I want a welcome rug too. Yeah. It isn't just me. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna ask her. I mean, I'm pretty sure she wouldn't mind a welcome rug. Who would mind a welcome rug? But I want something funny. I don't want anything lame. I do want the one. Y'all seen that one? That one rug or whatever. And you know when Roddy Rich was like, "Don't wear no shoes in my house." That's what I want. But I don't want to offend anybody. For off rip before they walk in my dorm. So these are some throw pillows. I know, right? It's so empty. Everybody done took everything already. We're late. Jesus. Oh yeah, this is some decorative stuff. I do need some decorative stuff. Even though I kind of have a lot of decorative stuff, I need some decorative stuff. Yeah, like, you know, some cute desk. Like, this is cute, but my color's not gold.
You have pops of gold.
Oh, okay. But this is cute. There's no trash cans, y'all.
This is the apocalypse right now.
Don't we need a big trash can? Or at least, like, a... What do y'all think? Short girl problems.
Do you guys think this is a good size for my dorm or no? And it opens.
Yeah. And fingerprint resistant.
I think it's 15.
That's not bad. Or 20. Oh yeah, maybe. I don't know. Oh, it's 12 liters.
What?
It's 12 liters. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna take it. Ouch. Because I also don't want an open lid trash can because I don't want it to stink. Even though I'm gonna be taking out the trash, I just don't want it to stink if I put food in there and stuff. You threw away the pink one? Why? How much was the wired one that you got? Yeah, get this, that one. Okay, so I need a fan because I already got a fan. I am gonna do a, what is it called, Mom? What's the video? What is it called? Dorm haul? I am gonna do a dorm haul and show you guys everything that I got. That's gonna be the next video. So get this video to like 300 likes and I put it out on. I want this.
And you write it. You write your
messages.
Mm-hmm.
You want to get
it's
that?
It's an LED lit message.
Y'all, look at this. This is cute. Should I get it? I am. Because it's cute. Like, I'm going to write stuff on my board. Reminders every day. You go home in 3 weeks. You go home in 5 weeks. Small stuff like that. Clearance. Y'all, always look at clearance. Don't ever let anybody tell you that clearance is whatever, whatever. Clearance, you be finding good stuff on clearance. Oh, look. Another plant. Is this another plant? Can I get this? Y'all, I have a, I'll show you guys when I get home if I remember. I have a cactus. His name is Charles. Yeah, his name is Charles. And she literally just put it back. Oh my gosh, haven't you guys noticed that I've gotten so much better at recording in public? I don't even care. So we need a lamp. I know that's on the list. Let me see. I want the paper one. This one. Because this one's more easier to read. desk lamp.
I would get this color. Or gray, yeah. Never mind. Gray or that color. These are the lamps.
$7.
Which color should I get, y'all? Y'all better be helping me. This is a very serious time for me. I'm finna like...
OOTD.
What does that mean? Outfit of the day? Outfit of the day. Y'all wanna see my outfit of the day? What does she know about OOTD? This is my outfit. This is a Tommy Hilfiger long sleeve. Is the sign is right here. Got my Tommy Hilfiger shoes with a Tommy Hilfiger purse. You already know, stop playing with me. Period. We finally start picking stuff up and we're gonna start. And we're gonna start cashing out.
Okay guys, so we left Target and now we're gonna go into Ross. Kind of just to look for a rug, like the rug that I'm looking for, and anything else that we find, we'll probably get in there. Okay. And yeah, so next case.
Okay, y'all, so we're in Ross. Honestly, I hate Ross. I don't know what I have against Ross. Or is it Bell's? Oh. Ooh, look at all this stuff. For some reason, I'm really into plants lately. Succulents, to be exact. Yeah. I don't want fake ones. My mom's, they trying to get me to get some fake ones. Well, look at Charles. Charles is growing. I don't know what's happening right here. It's a little ghetto for me. Okay, so we're at the rugs.
There isn't a lot, so. Gray. And the type of gray that I like, the type of rug that I want, like I kind of want it like to be that little. These are okay. Yeah, those are actually cute. That's actually cute.
It's a shaggy rug.
Mm-hmm.
It's soft.
25.
It's cute.
You think it'll be
big? Or like this?
Yeah.
So y'all, we found a rug. This is like a shaggy rug and it's real soft. It's gray. And everything. I'm gonna send a picture to my roommate and see if she likes it. I am gonna do a video when I get there, like my move-in. Oh my god, I'm excited now. I don't know why all of a sudden I got so excited. I think it was my graduation, you know, party thingy that got me so excited now. Because at first I was nervous and I thought I didn't want to go, but now I do. I'm going to college. I don't really like this Ross. It look ghetto in here. I don't like that ghetto stuff.
Okay guys, so we got what we needed out of Ross. We didn't get much, but we just got, you know, the things that we needed, little decorations, all this stuff.
So right now we're on our way to Bed Bath & Beyond. I don't really be remembering what's in. I don't talk like this, okay? When I say little stuff like IB or whatever, that's not really how I talk. So don't be saying I'm dumb or illiterate, because I'm not. Anyways, I graduated top 20% of my class, so. Anyways. Okay, so my mom is hoping that we can get the mattress topper or the mattress pad. We got the mattress cover in Target, so we just need the mattress pad.
To make it comfortable.
To make it comfortable for me.
When I see.
And then after this, we're gonna have lunch, but I honestly think we should have our lunch last.
You think so?
Yes.
I'm not.
I'm happy. Keep y'all updated. We didn't get much. We got a little bit of stuff. Show you guys my dorm hall. We're in line right now. This store was really expensive, kind of, so like. You didn't get much, but we're doing good. I look so good. Like, it's not even funny. But we're heading to our last store. So now we're going. We're about to go into Five Below. You know, small little cute things in there. I actually like Five Below. At first, I don't know why. It was my mom liked it at first. And I was like, I don't think I like Five Below. But I actually do like Five Below. So... we're gonna go in there and see what good things we can find out there. We're probably gonna get a couple things. So I didn't think we were gonna need a cart, but now we need a cart because we're picking up stuff already. We just walked in. So I hope I don't get copyright. I'm not, because I'm not big yet. I like the gray one better. I'm, for some reason now I like gray. What is that?
It's
oh,
a big one. This is a big one.
Yeah. If you guys don't have a Five Below where you live, let me show you guys.
Five Below, y'all. It's really big. There's a lot of stuff in here. For some reason, it's freezing in here. Yeah, they literally have everything in here. Literally everything.
All the nice stuff.
Naya, yeah, she.
Shower speakers. Do you think you guys would want one in your shower?
I don't think so because I have my little, my one speaker. Do you think so? I don't know. Do you guys think I'll need a shower speaker?
Like everyone would be able to use it.
Mm-hmm.
But it'll just stay in the shower.
We can get it. Oh. This one looks cute. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I'm gonna get one just because.
If not, I mean, you can use it.
And use it for myself. Oh, I need one of those. See, look, we just picking up stuff. I need one of these because I don't like holding the phone. It's annoying, kind of, but whatever. I'm in your way. It's freezing in here. Why do they have it like this? I hate it. Now, whoa, let me find out if Five Below got some clothes in here. Mom, they got clothes in here. Since when? Since when do they have clothes and stuff? These cute behind shirts. This is cute. I'm not even gonna hold you. It's a long sleeve crop top. I could rock that. Period. Stop playing with me. Hold up. See these clothes?
Yeah.
Look at this. They have nice stuff in here. Since when did they have clothes? Oh yeah, these, they're big. They only have big ones left. Y'all, sometimes shopping like for clothes for me is so hard because like everybody buys everything. Oh yeah, that's cute. That's what I'm saying. When did they have clothes in here? Bless you. They always have clothes in here? Oh, see, this one's cute, this one's cute, this one's cute. Ah. All right. That's cute. Yep, period. Hello. Goodbye. This one's different? Did they change it up in here? Oh, a new one. Okay. All right, so I think that's more the beauty stuff, but there's a lot of people in that aisle, you know, Rona, so... What? Oh, different selfie sticks?
Take professional. Oh, it had, it's like a tripod.
Oh, wait, I want this one instead. Because that's really what I was going to use it for anyway. Just to hold it while I record. Okay. So, yeah, let's do that one instead.
Mm-mm. And this is a selfie stick that's pretty much like that.
No, I won't do it because then I'll probably use that one for the car. Oh yeah, let me show y'all. Let me walk over here first. Yeah. Let me show y'all everything. Let me look and then I'll show you guys. Every single time. Just like they did just now.
We walked in here.
Okay. Okay. You smell good. Yeah, I'm hungry. We can probably just go to the Walmart by the house.
Yeah.
Like tomorrow or something.
Yeah, we didn't have to do that today.
It's starting to rain. Or not rain, but it's starting to get ugly out.
I don't
want to
get stuck.
All right, y'all. So, there's a bug on me.
Where did you park?
Oh, I forgot. I was walking to the wrong car.
Oh, my God. You're getting
fine. Oh. But anyways, y'all. So we finished shopping and everything. We're about to go get our lunch and head home. Or dinner, yeah, because it's late now. I don't know if I'm gonna be full for a long behind time. But oh yeah. Forgot. Y'all look at my trunk. Nothing but bags in here. Oh, plus this bag. I don't forgot to put it in there. Yep, so that's it. Okay, guys, so that was the end of this eventful video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Don't forget to smash the like button, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. If you are new, go ahead and check out all my other videos. Get to know me. Go like them up. Go subscribe. Go comment on them. All that stuff. I am gonna do a separate video showing you guys everything that I got. Get this video to like 50 likes.
Just like my video.
Just like my video, yeah. And we'll get this video out as soon as possible. Bye, see you in the next one.